Good morning students, how are you all? Hope you all are fit and fine with your family members. Myself Chetal Soni from Srimati LP Samani Vidya Bhavan is going to teach you second standard EVS. And our topic is lesson number 4, food habits of animals. These are the different animals at which they are eating different types of food. Now, in this, we will learn animals and their feeding habits, herbivorous animals, carnivorous animals, omnivorous animals, and also we will learn about the food chain. First, we will see animals and their feeding habits. Animals are living things. Like human beings and plants, animals also grow. They need food and water to live, grow and to get energy. Do you believe, my dear kids, that plants, animals, they are also living things? Yes, as we have learned in our previous lesson, we have observed that they are also living things. Same like us, they also need food, water, everything to get, to grow and to get energy. Now, plants make their own food, but animals cannot make their own food. They depend on plants or other animals. Thus, we see that different animals have different eating habits. First, we will see some animals eat plants, some animals eat flesh of other animals, some animals eat both plants and animals. So, we have seen that plants make their own food with the help of leaves, right? And plants are very useful to everyone, as well as us, as well as animals. So, plants make their own food, but animals, they need to search their food and then they have to eat it. So, now in this lesson, we will learn that how animals are also depend on plants and other animals too. First are herbivorous animals. Plants eating animals are called herbivorous, as they mainly depend on grass, plants, fruits, roots, seeds and nuts. Animals such as deer, cow, horse are few examples of it. My dear students, that the animals which are mainly depend on grass, right? Plants, small plants.